This is a story about a young boy's dream to become London's biggest rapper. He'd go to any extreme, from lying to his parents, plotting schemes behind their backs. There's no stopping his perseverance, so it would seem perhaps. When his first day of school doesn't go quite as planned, his classmates think he's not cool, more a disaster that should be banned. Then out from the shadows appears a friend from past beyond to help him improve his rap flow and rekindle their sacred bond. They set out on a mission, one which will not see them fail, for Leroy to become London's next biggest rapper, and so their story prevails.
A-C-H-I-K-E. Pronounce it cheeky, but please just call me Leroy.
Okay, Leroy, you're up.
Leroy, you drop your pencil. Chop, chop. When I grow up, I want to be a rapper.
Oi, artichoke, we can't hear you.
Stop that. Leroy, speak up, please.
I love music, especially rap. I like to write my own rhymes. When I grow up, I want to be a rapper.
Do a rap then.
Yeah. Come on, come on.
Well, I can't think of any rhymes right now.
So you're a rapper without bars?
If he says he's gonna be a rapper, he's gonna be a rapper.
Who said that? Me innit? What's wrong with this guy?
Leroy, are you okay?
I'm fine, miss.
I'm fine. Bruv, you're up here sinking faster than the Titanic.
Are you?
You stupid idiot!
Leroy, to the head teacher's office now!
Sorry, bro. My bad.
Who are you? What's going on?
Stop playing. You know me.
Bro, you're freaking me out.
It's been a minute, but it's me. Sparky, innit? Like, for real, don't remember me. Bro, I'm your spirit guide. In African tradition, we're said to help bring your success in life.
So why do you sound African?
Cause you made me.
Bro, why do you look like this?
You were going through a He-Man skeletal phase.
Oh. So why are you here? Like, now?
Well, I used to be your dad's spirit guide, but...
Hello, young man. How's your first day at West 10 Academy? It can be fairly stressful. Come to my office, let's have a chat.
So she says, have patience. Rome wasn't done in a day, so I'm so glad you see it like that, miss, because neither was my homework. Then she gives me detention.
Stop with the jokes, I'm going to wet myself.
Bro, you're taking the mick.
You're too hype, you need to calm down, believe.
Believe what? That I saved your butt today.
Whose butt?
What said about my butt? Does it look too big? I knew I should have had the extra donut at lunchtime.
Nothing small, your butt's just fine.
Why are you talking about man's butt?
Why are you here? And you make believe?
Who's make believe?
Bro, I'm as real as a heart attack.
No one, it's nothing, Connor. Who's a nice lolly? Only 50p, my treat.
Yes, please.
Look, you can't just be popping up on me like we have history.
Bro, we have history. You just ain't been needing me. Then you started secondary school and, well, that's been going great.
Actually, it is. I don't need you. I've got my friends.
Yeah, you don't say. First year of secondary school is the most important time of your life. If you screw this up, you'll be excommunicado. No parties, no girlfriends, no life. Right now, you're in Geeksville. I'm going to help you get to popularity mansion.
Look, no offense, but 11-year-olds don't have imaginary friends.
Eh? I ain't no imaginary friend. And I've always been here. Do you remember that time on the playground when you were small? You were shooting hoops and some older boy took the ball from you. let him take the shot and then pulled down his pants. You ran so fast, not even Usain Bolt can catch you.
Look, I need time to get my head around this.
I hear you. You need space.
Oh my days, this is lit. Tabernacle Art Center, open mic competition, free studio sessions, and entry to the Hammersmith Apollo Grime Mania as first prize.
This is you, you gotta enter.
Nah, I'm not good enough yet.
Bro, this is your ticket to Grime Mania, that big time record tour you've always dreamed of.
That's your problem, right there. You ain't got no guts.
I've got guts. By the way, welcome to see you.
Yes, everyone will see you. I know that you're the real deal.
Mm-hmm. Where am I supposed to find £10 from?
Newsflash, none of this is a bigger problem than your dad. Who's going to tell him?
Chike, is that you?
Hi, Dad. Sorry I'm late.
Don't tell me, you got another puncher.
There's an old Nigerian saying, a man grows most tired when standing still.
Okay, but I still don't know what a Nigerian saying to
mean.
It
means break curfew again, and you will not see daylight.
Okay, Dad. Dad, do you remember when you said you'll call me Leroy now?
Your name is Achike Leroy Amokachi. No Leroy. Achike, I gave you a strong first name.
Excuse me, Leroy is a strong Jamaican name.
And why this change?
There's a rap competition in the Tabernacle Center and...
There will be no rapping in this house unless it is Christmas presents. You need to wrap your head around your books. And if I get one more call from that school, like I did today, you'll be wrapping your head around a one-way ticket to Nigeria.
He ain't the boss of you. Train you like some little kid.
Actually, he kinda is until I'm 18.
He don't understand the realness.
That's what I'm saying.
Follow me. Go ahead, unzip it.
Grandmaster Flash, who's that?
The original OG of rap.
Sounds like a cleaning detergent. Houdini, fool's a magician.
Stop playing. Houdini was one of the best rap groups in the 80s. Just open a photo album.
Is this?
Yup, sure is.
None of this makes sense. Make it make sense, Sparky. You're telling me?
Yup.
He used to?
Pretty much.
All this time?
I know, right?
What a hypocrite.
The biggest. He was in a group. They were real good. Until one day, this record exec tries to sign him, bro.
So, my dad did the Beyonce?
No. He refused to leave them behind. But they felt dissed and the band broke up. He never rapped again. I was supposed to push him, help him to succeed, but I failed. Now if I don't help you, I won't elevate to the next level of spirit guides.
Okay, I'll help you. But only if you help me.
My guy. Look, here's what you're gonna do, yeah? Ask your mum for £5 for a new comic book. Then ask your dad for £5 for a new study book. That's your fee right there.
They try to hold me back, but I keep on growing, me. Living my best life and then stopping me. My dad doesn't understand, says I'm not allowed to rap. So he made up a plan, cause I can't be hearing that.
Big dreams getting closer like a bee to his honey. You'll be a famous rapper and we'll make this money.
But how do I get to the competition?
I've got a plan.
lie to your dad.
I know, I hate lying.
And yet you do it so well.
Technically, it's not a lie, because I'll be with you guys. Just not do my homework.
Bro, all your dad needs to do is give me that stare or some jollof, and I'm crossing you, especially you, and you all up. I don't do good under pressure.
Okay, it's not the best plan, but what choice do we have? You're our boy. Unless you get me to stand in for you.
Oh, again. I could be your backup, just in case the plan doesn't work. Listen. Oi, give me a beat then. I'm dropping these bars up, I'm in my new car. These doors are on my back, yeah, you know I ain't whack.
Bro, that's whack.
So, guys, are we all in?
We're in. You know what? Ladbroke Grove's a small place. SK anything, no.
God bless you. God bless you. Thank you for coming to service today. Don't forget to pay your tithe and your offering.
Well, that was good. I see we started talking about
Achike, where are you going?
Hey, Dad. Mom said I can go to Connor's house to do my homework.
Yeah. And why can Connor not come to our house?
Babes, please, let them go. Anna's out today, so we can have the house to ourselves.
Okay. Go. Fast. I'll see you later.
Yes, thank you. Hurry up! We're here!
Guys, come!
Open it up, quickly!
What type of outfit do you call this, Molly?
Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. I think I might have picked up the wrong bag in a hurry.
Come on, man!
It was an accident!
Well, what are we meant to do now?
Oh my god. Ridiculous.
Like a year in this, all my flows, I ain't hearing this. Much what I do in 10 years, for 10 years now I'm here and steering this, clearing this, the old damn scene. New gen coming in with this.
I can't do this anymore.
Come on, you can do this.
I can't remember any of my rhymes.
Think about telling your dad you want a record deal. You got this.
Alright, that was the UYT Collective. Now for our final performance of the night, let's give it up for a young spitter by the name of Leroy London!
You know, when it comes to doing this role, I do my thing. Don't know what pass when I'm hungry, fam. Because I'll strip your bling.
What do you know about bling?
Bro, you're thicker than a hairy. To earn my respect, I had to be the boldest. I had to step on a pavement. Now I'm the coldest. I'm sure you won't know.
Well, could have been worse. Could have fallen off stage and broke your leg.
That would have been a disaster.
As opposed to...
Is this a pep talk? Because if it is, it's the worst one ever.
Don't matter. It's in the past. Learn from it and move on. You have a goal, so let's fake it till you make it. TC. Look. You can rap. You've got skills. You just need to be true to yourself. Be you, and know that that's good enough.
I guess.
Step closely, you know I just boldly. I ain't trying to get him too dirty. What's that, said you wanna leave early?
Portable Festival announces. Free open mic contest for local use. How did he... What's... Nah.
Achike! Get lower.
and scrub the grime off all the wheels. Connor, more soap on the sponge. Smalley, more polish on the cloth. I want to see my reflection in this paintwork. Mikey, are you hoovering all the corners?
Mr. Omakachi, can I please have a drink? It's like 100 degrees out here.
Are you mad? No! Cold drinks are for boys who do not conspire to lie to their elders. Ladbroke Grove is a small place. Did you think I would not find out? Anyway, less talking and more cleaning. Tomorrow, we cut the grass and clean out the shed. And don't worry, you have all summer to work off your penance with chores. These boys. What?
That's him.
That's who?
The one who threw the water on me.
That's him there?
Yeah.
All right. Watch.
Somebody nobody knows, man like Leroy keeps it ghost. He ain't really got a brag on bowls, keeps it G from Ladbroke Grove. Man like Sparky, that's his been rolling since day one. They got big plans chasing the dream, but they're moving silent, you know what I mean? Let me tell you about somebody nobody knows, man like Leroy keeps it ghost. He ain't really got a brag on bowls, keeps it G from Ladbroke Grove. Man like Sparky, that's his been rolling since day one. They got big plans chasing the dream, but they're moving silent, you know what I mean? Leroy, he's 11 years old, from the west side Ladbroke Grove. Yeah. Big dreams of coming a rapper, but to his parents it really don't matter. They won't allow it, so we be like Lowey. Let me go link up with Sparky, bars on point just like a Sharpie. Got direction and drive like Waze, won't let anyone get in his way. Won't let anything get in his way. At the end of the day, serving bars just like a waiter. Tell a hater, see you later. Stays in his lane like Tory. It's one of the realest stories. Let me tell you about somebody nobody knows. Man like Leroy keeps it ghost. He ain't really got a brag on balls, keeps it deep.